Meet the mysterious Venezuelan poodle moth. It's a fluffy insect that's only been found once. This moth was first discovered in 2009 at Venezuela and is said to resemble a poodle. It has a furry body with large bulging black eyes and long brown antennae.